divide 81 by 2. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, first we should frame it in this way. That is 81, 2. Okay, next. Now here we have 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. Now we subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Now we bring the beside number down, that is 1. This is where the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2. So what many do is they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought a number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing a number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number shall we write here? If we write 2, that will be larger than 1. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 2 into 0, 0. Now you subtract. 1 minus 0, 1. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 1 is smaller than 2. So here we put a dot and take 0 here. Now here we have 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. Now you subtract 10 minus 10, 0. So this is our quotient and this is our remainder. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?